Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new video on the channel, and welcome to the opening game of the 2024-25 Azutu FA Vars competition. So yeah, like I said, I thought it was only going to be till tomorrow, but then I completely forgot Chester are playing tonight. So yeah, we're back off to Moor Park, back with the Sestrians. Will Super Mickey Gray continue his unbelievable form? Will Bowser lead us into the second qualifying round, I think, as it's the first qualifying round tonight? We're against Northern League Division 2, Billingham Town. And we did see them last season in a 2-1 defeat for the Sestrians. So yeah, who knows? Could be goals. Has to be settled tonight. So it could be a penalty shootout. Who knows? We'll see what happens at Moor Park this evening. Chester! Well in, Mickey! Go on, Mickey! Gambling, Hardy. Well done, Will. Hit it, hit it. And again, Shirley. No. Oh. Rex. Well done. Oh. Go on, Will! Go on, Will! Well done. No foul. Away. Run, Hardy. And again, Will. Lucky. Great tackle. Oh, Will, man.
Jesus. He knew when he pulled back, scored a hat trick. And then he got knocked again. Got to have surgery. Pinned his big shin bones together.
Oh, Jack, you've got to get that. Forward! Was that not high? This is where we need Daniel's big throw. Lads, what? Oh, Josh, no. Oh my lord. Oh. Half time score, Chester 2 Town 0, Billingham Town 1.
Oh, corner. Well then, Alex. No, breaks up. What a pass. Well then, Alex. That was absolutely disgraceful. This could very easily be a red card. Yep. Chester down to 10 men. Full-time score, Chester Shoot Town 0, Billingham Town 1, Chester are out the Vars.
There you have it, at Moor Park, Chester are out of this season's FA Vars. Yeah, just really disappointed tonight, really disappointed, but it's football, innit? I don't know what we're thinking for the red card, but it's football. Unfortunately, I didn't catch the challenge, but yeah, it was kind of out the blue. I wasn't expecting it. But yeah, congrats to Billy. So Billingham Town go through with the second qualifying round. I mean, I think there was like four qualifying rounds actually to get through before the first round proper. So it was a long way away. Move on though, Chester next play Darlington Town on Wednesday night. As for us, well, we know where we are. We're at the International Stadium tomorrow. At 12:30, Gateshead in Yeovil Town, just like the last video. And yeah, thanks so much for watching, everybody. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, turn on the notifications for another upload. And I'll see you all tomorrow morning. Bye-bye.